Today we're going to do two sides of cameras right here, and we're going to do how to make, let me get these out here, where did they go? That's the slab. I don't know, but we're going to do how to make cabinet handles for out of, branches, like this kind of branches right here. Can't find one, but I'll show you the whole process here. And I hope this camera's on. It's on, so I'm gonna record it now. So so I'm having some difficulties with my camera here. I'll get situated in a minute, okay? But I'll make sure next time it will record, so I gotta take the case off the camera to insert the whatever, so. I might use my iPhone. Yep. So this camera's not acting up today. So I'll use my iPhone. And I'll send it to you on my phone. I'll get you there in a minute, okay? I know it's ticking right there. It's ticking right there, so. So you guys are going to get both corners, my Microsoft camera, and then that camera, okay? And it goes like this. All right, we're live right here, so I'll get the video to you guys in a minute. So we're gonna cut about 5 inches here with the tape measure, like this. 5 inches, right there. So I just use a screw. Right here. So you guys need a drill with a bit drill bit in there, and then one with an impact drill, whatever it is, with a Phillips screw head and a sleeve, and Phillips screws, whatever you need for the cabinets, drawers, whatever we're going to use it on. So we're going to screw it in here. That's a last step here. So we're gonna cut it. So, oh, it's this way. Right here. So you're gonna cut this. You gotta use the button here and the trigger, and then you can let go of the button. This. So. Like that. Now we got this. You pull this aside. You can make 5 of them, whatever, but they have to be the same size, 5 inches. You guys can make it bigger, and make them wider. We got the same size of this, and that. So we're going to take this out. Bam. Take that out. I need a bigger one. Now, we're going to do this. We're going to hold on it tight, like this. Drill 2 holes. And all the way through. Not all the way through. Like that. And it has to be lined up. Right here. Like this. Now. Like this. Oh, there's like a big camera right here. I just split screen it. So, go like this. That. Do it very lightly with an impact driver. And then, like this. And there you go. So, there you go. So, I never tried it before. You guys can try them, whatever. So I have a whole bunch over here. Maybe we can do a giveaway with you guys. You send me your address, whatever. I can send it to you guys. So, now you want to try it. I can try it out right now with something. It's like, this actually. Make this video a little more interesting. So you guys drill, you guys gotta drill again, like this. drill all the way through. That guy's got to drill all the way through. Do them the same size. Like this. You got to line it up like what I did. And I will draw a pencil. Like that. With a pencil. See, I didn't pencil it. I got it in wrong, so. So like that. Now, we're gonna do it this way. We undo this. On there. Stick that on there. Like that. And then get this one out. Some of them you can twist them out. So then stick this on there. Move my cat out of the way. Like this. Stick that on. And then screw it in. Screw it in. Very lightly. You have a handle right there, like that. And then we're good, really. You can put a sander on this or anything, so. Hey, I made something today. All that matters, like this. So I just hope you guys, make sure to subscribe, like, comment down below. And I hope I get 1,000 likes on this, because I can get 1,000 whatever. But I really need the views and the subscribers. So make sure you subscribe, like, comment down below. If you comment down below what you want to see, make sure you comment down below. So you see what you want to see, and maybe you make one of these while you're on my show, so while you're watching the show, boom, it'll be every once or twice a week, once or every 2 weeks, maybe two every 2 weeks. So I didn't do a video in a while, but that's fine, because it's hard to edit and then boom. But I have another video I made on my phone, on that phone, so, like, I'll edit that, and then maybe you guys can choose what to see you do first, but I gotta choose, because you guys won't be on, so, and I hope you guys have a good day, and make sure you subscribe, like, comment down below. I hope so maybe I can do what you want to see. And for carpentry only, I'm getting a go-kart. Maybe I can do some videos on that and make it fun for you guys. So, yeah. So, make sure you subscribe, like, comment down below, so you guys can be part of the top team of What's in the Carpenter's Pocket. And see you guys on the next one.